Hello YouTube, this is Blackhawk65589 here, and today I'm on Call of Duty World at War, or Call of Duty 5, and I'm going to teach you a glitch. This requires no satchel charges, and it's in this building right over, hang on, there. So, you may wonder, oh, I could get in there easily. No. It's somewhat hard. Alright, like all you do is you just run up in there, jump, crouch, and then you're in there. But what you're gonna do is you're gonna walk up there, jump, then crouch. So jump, crouch, and then you're in there. Woohoo, yeah. So you can see through here, but you can't shoot it at all. As you can see, you can shoot, but you can't, you know. Just to note that dogs can get through here. In fact, they will attack you. Trust me, I've tried it here. I'm like, oh, cool, I'll just stand out here, wait till the dogs come. No, they'll get you. So, yeah, this is the glitch, and to get out, you just jump and do the same thing.